the Lord, and these are the gifts that we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.